President Biden will be in North Carolina today, along with First Lady Dr. Jill Biden. They'll be in Rocky Mount to highlight career-connected learning and workforce training programs that are part of his Investing in America agenda. The first couple will then head to Fort Liberty near Fayetteville to meet with service members and their families before traveling to Camp David for the weekend. Political analysts say the president is well aware of the GOP convention here this weekend.